To mark Black History Month, here's Mumia Abu-Jamal with A Profile in Excellence.
In celebration of African Heritage Month, for Profiles in Excellence, we honor Chinua Achebe, Nigerian novelist, whose 1960 classic Things Fall Apart inspired black readers and writers around the world with his three-dimensional portrayal of colonized people and tribal life. Achebe once said his work was done to show that African societies were not mindless, quote, but frequently had a philosophy of great depth and value and beauty, unquote. His works abolished the notion that colonialism was a force for good in the world. His books include No Longer at Ease, Arrow of God, A Man of the People, and Anthills of the Savannah. Achebe was born November 16, 1930, in Ogidi, Nigeria. For Hard Knock Radio and Prison Radio, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.